I've been studying for 2 long years, and I hope it's not been a waste. When came Stats with David Duran, I had my moments of doubts and pain. Didn't grasp probability, as you can see from my hold'em games. Pleased to meet you, hope you guessed my grade. But what's puzzling you is, why did I go through that pain? I was trapped in a dead-end job when I saw it was time for a change. Lied to my boss and my family about how little time I'd be away. Went to my bank, went to my local bank, got my loan okay and my mortgage delayed. Pleased to meet you, I've got 2 MBAs, oh yeah. Let's start this interview before I go insane, oh yeah. I'll talk glee, I hope you'll hire me. I'm older by a decade than others in the pay grade. I'll talk about my P and strategy, but how can I run my own steel company? Let me please introduce myself as I increase my wealth with haste. I need a paycheck with a lot of zeros, or this degree has been a waste. Pleased to meet you, hire me and my 2 MBAs, oh yeah. That was puzzling. Yeah, get down, baby. Ooh, 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 ooh. Two MBAs! Two sweeter! Two MBAs!